So just caught these bluegill and fishing today. It's nice and cool in Florida. So here we have some bluegill. And these are how big they get. Right off the lake in my backyard. Got a fish on. Oh, this one is taking me to the bushes. Been in my pool. I don't know what kind of fish is this. Bring it in and see what kind of fish is this. I don't know what kind of fish is this. But it's huge. Oh, what kind of fish is this? And this, I don't know. Get him off my hook. I don't want him. He got some teeth in his mouth. Oh no. You're going back in. I don't want you, buddy. Get my hook out without he biting me. Look at this. Okay, let's let this go back in. I'm so scared of touching it. You gotta go back in. Don't bite me. Okay, we have another fish on. What kind of fish is this one? Oh, he's pulling the line. Man. Been in the line. Oh, come on. Oh. Wow, look how he's right. He's been in my pool. Look at this is a monster. Oh, he tired me out. Holy crap, this is a big catfish. Look at the size. Holy, this is a monster. What am I gonna do with you? So this is the catfish here. I don't eat it, but I'm gonna give it to one of my good friends who likes catfish. So this is what it looks like. It's called a channel catfish. Oh, so he's eating size. He's huge. So I give it to my good friend who likes catfish. Anybody want? Could comment below and let me know, and I can keep it for you. Look at the size. He's as big as the bluegill, guys. Look at the size. This is my fishing video. Caught 4 bluegills, caught a big huge catfish, and caught another fish. I think the name is a mudfish. I gotta find out. It's called a mudfish. So please like and subscribe, and thank you, and have a wonderful day. Don't forget to press the subscribe button.